Hi, I'm Avery.
And I'm Rowan, and we're going to be making French toast.
Yes, we are. Here's the things we need. Eggs.
Eggs.
Second, bread.
Oh, bread.
Milk.
Milk. I like this milk because there's no whatever that is. We're not sponsored. I don't know what it's called, but it's very hot.
We need a big bowl.
Red this one. Good?
No, the red one.
Now we need to crack the egg. One egg.
Two egg.
Now we need to pour in just a little bit of milk.
There we go.
That's good. Now we need to mix. There, I think it's done.
Nope, we can still have to mix.
There, it's done.
I'm just gonna mix a bit more.
There, it's done, David.
Mixed.
Thumbs up if you like French toast.
Thumbs down if you do not.
Put the bread in the milk and eggs.
I can't get to put it in because you put the milk in.
One for you. One for me. Put the bread in.
I can do it.
Now we need to flip it.
Don't forget to get one of these flipper thingies.
Don't forget to put some coconut oil on this, whatever it is.
Just scoop it off. Get it off. Putting it on this side. I get
it. There we go. Now repeat that if you want more French toast.
Your turn.
Put it in. Whip it.
Think mommy might want one.
Just wait till it's all crusty. Not yet. And flip it. Flip you over. And then voila, you have French toast. This guy's done. This guy's done. Get back here. We're almost done. We just gotta wait a few more minutes and then we're done.
I think they're done.
Time to put them on the plates. I think that might be a little bit too sweet. Now for the fun part. Maple syrup! No.
Where is it?
This one.
Mine's the yellow.
Here we go. Now it's time to eat. Hope you enjoyed making French toast. Bye.